to Colonial News.
Breaking news.
Well, we are reporting live from the Boston Tea Party. Now to you, Jessica Smith.
Thanks, Crystal. I'm live on the scene of the Boston Tea Party, where there are colonists dumping tea into the Boston River. Apparently, the colonists have dressed as Indians. Board of the Dartmouth, they're dumping British Coast Indian Company tea in the Boston Harbor.
Now to Allison Vaughn with our interview with Samuel Adams.
So, Samuel Adams, what's your opinion on this?
My opinion on the Boston Tea Party is that it is good, and I believe that we are doing this to show the British that we're not to be messed with, and that the Tea Act was ridiculous.
Go back to you, Crystal.
Apparently, we have an Indian smashing tea boxes and throwing them into the harbor. And now he is multiply stabbing them.